What is up, you guys? Matt here, Mr. Matt Darnell, and here in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can mod Halo 4. This will give you max armor, max credits, max level, max rank, pretty much max everything out for you guys. This will work offline as well as online, so this will work in single player and in multiplayer. This will give you the max credits, max armor, max level, everything in Halo 4 will be unlocked for you. So anyways, I'm going to show you guys how you can do that on your Xbox 360. It will work on Xbox Live, and you do not really risk the chance of being banned with this mod. Most people say it's undetectable, however, I will warn you, it is detectable. Just most people are not being caught with this because it's on Halo 4, and Halo 5 is out now, and you have the Master Chief Collection, and most people prefer Halo Reach over Halo 4 anyways. So let's go ahead and let's get started and go ahead and load up Halo 4. Alrighty guys, now that we have Halo 4 loaded up here, you can go ahead and press start if you want. I'll go ahead and press start. When we do our select a device, make sure you choose that flash drive. And as you can see right here, I'm on the, I believe the campaign disc, forget which disc I'm on. So as you can see right here, it's just right there. We'll go to Spartan Hub. Nothing is unlocked, this is just default. What you get when you first play Halo 4. So now that we have that done, just go ahead and go back to the dashboard. And once we're back on the dashboard here, go ahead and press X, press yes, and we'll go ahead and sign out. We can go ahead and press back here. Once it loads up the dashboard here, we can go ahead and unplug our USB flash drive, plug it up to our computer, and I will see you guys on the computer. Alrighty guys, now that we are on the computer here, we just want to go ahead and plug in our USB flash drive. Once we have our USB flash drive plugged up, you want to go ahead and download this file. There will be a link in the description below. This is our GPD file for Halo 4. It contains all the max armor, max credits, max everything. The GPD file that we need for our profile, go ahead and download that. If you want to do it the manual way, there is a Halo 4 profile modder in here as well. If you do want to go into and mod your experience yourself and not use this modified GPD file, you can do so yourself as well. However, I'm not going to show you guys how to use the profile modder in this video. I'm just going to show you guys how to swap the GPD files. So once we have this downloaded, go ahead and load up Horizon here. Once we have Horizon, you'll see our flash drive off to the side here. We'll go ahead and select on our flash drive here. We'll go to our gamer profiles. And we'll go ahead and double click on our profile here. Once we're in our profile here, just go ahead and go to contents here. And you'll notice that we need to look for a GPD file. The GPD file's name will be 4D530919. That will be the GPD file name that we need. Just go ahead and extract this. We can keep a backup here. I'll extract it to the My Documents folder just so we can have a backup there. We'll go ahead and press replace now. We'll replace it with that file we downloaded here. Right here we go. That GPD file. Press OK. You'll see file replaced successfully. Click OK. Just save, rehash, and resign. It's going to go ahead and save your profile here with the new GPD in it. We'll press that again. We can just go ahead and close out here. Once we're out of there, we just go ahead and close out our gamer profiles. We can close out Horizon. And we are done in Horizon. We have now swapped our GPD files out with a modded GPD file. We can go ahead and safely eject our USB flash drive on the computer, plug it back into the Xbox, and I will see you guys on the Xbox 360. Alrighty guys, now that we are back on our Xbox 360 here, we're just going to go ahead and sign in. And once we're signed in here, we can go ahead and play Halo 4. And as you can see right here, we'll load up Halo 4. Go ahead and choose our USB flash drive, the device that we have the GPD file and our profile on. And if we go to our Spartan Hub here, we should have everything unlocked. My experience did not. However, we should have all that good stuff unlocked. Anyways, hope this helped you out. Hope this helps you mod Halo 4. This will work online. Like I said, this will also work offline. This should work for everyone. This should be a one-does-all sort of deal until this is patched. However, with this being a GPD mod on Halo 4, it likely will not be patched in the future. That's how you mod Halo 4 for your Xbox 360, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I do have some future technology videos coming soon to the channel. Some computer reviews, computer builds, home theater PCs, computer hardware reviews, all that good stuff will be coming to the channel within the next 2 to 3 weeks. I'm actually partnering with some other companies to bring that to you guys as well, and I'm sure you guys will enjoy that content. Sorry about that there, but I'm sure you guys will enjoy the content that I have planning on bringing to you guys in the next few weeks. Thank you for almost 700 subscribers. Let's hope we can reach 700 subscribers by the end of this month. That would just be fantastic. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Come back for future Xbox 360 modding videos. And I will have Xbox One modding videos coming up soon as well. Because yes, I do have an Xbox One. I may also be bringing PlayStation modding videos to the channel as well in the future. And I for sure will be bringing PC modding also. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Till next time, guys. I'll see you later.